I love science. Can you even imagine? Way back in the past when we thought that storms were caused by petty gods fighting on top of a mountain. And yeah, I like a good story, but eventually it's gonna bore me if it doesn't have that truth, that incontrovertible, testable, repeatable proof. I love science, and I love Charles Darwin.
Cause I don't think it's bold to question what you're told. If you told that the world's 1,000 years old, there's nothing here to argue against. It's a process, not an ideology.
And I love science. Sometimes people ask me, of all of the centuries, which I'd pick to live life in. Well, that's pretty easy right now. If you think objectively, if you like hot running water and memory foam beds and TV shows and cell phones and not being dead, then you love science and I love Carl Sagan.
Cause I think it's fine to look up at the sky and never ever ever stop wondering why. There's nothing here to argue against. It's a process, not an ideology.
I love science.
Woolly mammoth embryos, vaccines for smallpox and polio, your TV set, the internet, your PS4, supersonic jets, exoplanet galaxies, DNA, germ theory, relativity. Just take a sec to think about it.
How sad life would be without it. I love science, and I love Rosalind Franklin.
Cause I would die remembering why the truth is more important than winning a prize. There's nothing here to argue against. It's a process, not an ideology.
And I love science!
That is the first track on my new album, Incongruent, with Hank Green and the Perfect Strangers. Incongruent now has an official release date, that date being May 7th. That's when it will be available on iTunes. It will be shipping out of the DFTBA warehouse a little bit before that. All of those things shipping out, if you pre-order the album, will be signed. And you will also get an email with download links so that you can download the MP3s, because I know not everybody has a CD drive in their computer anymore. And we are going on tour! After VidCon, Los Angeles, San Francisco, Portland, Seattle, Boise, Denver, Salt Lake City, possibly Eugene. There's a link in the description if you want to get tickets. For some peculiar reasons, it is extra important that we sell tickets in Seattle, Salt Lake, and Denver quickly. Basically, the people booking the shows don't believe us because we've never toured before and we need to show them that we can sell tickets so they will be nice to us. And it is not just me on this tour. It is also Rob Scallon. It is also Andrew Huang. It is also Driftless Pony Club, the band of Wheezy Waiter. And it is also Harry and the Potters. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'm excited about it. All the shows are all ages, and all the tickets are under $20. The prices vary. I love science. John, I'll see you on Tuesday.